Meet Dr. Frank Mignard. Years before he was coroner, bon vivant, married ladies man, amateur trumpet virtuoso, and in 1967, the city's premier gynecologist.
Mama bought me a secondhand horn. We had no money for lessons, of course. She taught me hymns of grief. I practiced hard as if trying to change my life by force. In the hot summer days of my youth, I'd beg to go swim in the Arden pool. She'd say poor whites like us don't mix well with those uptown swells and those Jews. I'll blow my own horn through my trials and tribulations. I'll blow my own horn when I've succeeded and I've failed. Through my greatest glories and worst humiliations, I'll blow my own horn till I'm cold, stiff, dead and pale. I find that success is a breeze when you're wonderful as me. I got my PhD in gynecology. I got girls as far as the eye can see. On Bourbon Street, I'm Dr. Jazz. They dig the way I toss my cash. I live in a palace my wife picked out, but I really go there just to crash. I blow my own horn through my trials and tribulations. I blow my own horn when I've succeeded and I've failed. Through my greatest glories and worst humiliations, I'll blow my own horn till I'm cold, stiff, dead and pale. Eat your heart out, Freddie the Cornerbox. Time a darkness gets the best of me, and I find myself berating my sweet Emily. Once, just because she changed her hair, I screamed at her from up the stairs. Our dinner guests were horrified, and so were we. Hang on, fellas, that wasn't quite right. Do it again now. That's close, but you can hit me harder. That's nice, but I'm in my cups. Hit me down deeper. Ah. On my patio tonight, soaking in the moonlight, I hold my breath, I stare at the stars, but something in me don't feel right. Oh God, my vision is going black. My breath is growing slack. My yacht is sinking in a sea of useless, pointless crap. I'll blow my own horn, though I've had a few libations. I'll blow my own train ain't left the station. I'll blow my own horn till they drag me out the door. I'll blow my own horn till I'm face down.